joke time. Metaphorical coke time. Commerce and girl men. Run the whole world, men. Bone drunk and debauchery. Old world brutality. Cold world kill softly. Whole world run savagely. Greedy men and pride fiends. Program TV screens. Quick scam and drag queens. Real life's been blasphemed. Think twice, it's past dream. Crime if you ask clean. Quick, fast, the poison has entered the bloodstream. Psychological mask, the consequence is a tragedy. Mythological characters, men and women, is parody. Superficial vanity, borderline insanity. Out of order humanity, crime committed so passively. Desperados and casualties, corporations want batteries. Explanations and strategies, domination and mastery. Own Jones and bankrupt, grown people so corrupt. Vice lords and yellow men, junkies and popularity. Culture so independent, vulture scavenge reality. Past feeling depravity, decaying social cavity. Preying on human ignorance, popular immorality. Symptoms of disease head, population misled. Self-indulgent past dead, absence to the godhead. Pimps, pushes and harlotry, nepotism, no artistry. Despotism and piracy, desperation, dishonesty. Business decision policy, more money, less equality. Inflated global ego, imitating reality. Pseudo-psycho, new pharaoh, poisonous bows and arrows. Hypocritics on salary, idle hands, devil's agency. Predisposed to complacency, jealousy and audacity. Contagious social gluttony, stages of mass malignancy. Epidemic deception, generation and atrophy. Glam life and debt, scam life and editors. Byproducts and neglect, children hiding from creditors. Absence of self-respect, phony scared of competitors. Lifestyle of luxury at someone's expense. Sensitive children, used up as sacrifice. Blind to the consequence, smoked up in dope pipes. Ecstasy, fast life, recklessly past life. Narcotics and cash fights, neurotic society. Benefactors turned actors, addictions triple captives. Experience manufactured in this neurotic toxic society. Post-war, they're looking for the communists or who the Marxist is. 10,000 pictures on Facebook, it's like the pot calling the kettle narcissist. Come on, really, saying the devil, but you're the chief arsonist. Hypocrites can't even see their own part in this. No reflection, vampire paradigm, no introspection. This star, that star rants has a breakdown. 3 months before, pure obsession, picture can't take down. Children, it's a shakedown, they just looking for a sacrifice. They've been doing this since before Bobby Darin sang Mac the Knife. Before James Dean's car into the jackknife. Perhaps it's cause they lack life or lack guts. Never confuse the head with the butt. Opinions are like assholes and most of them stink. I was told by a woman, so rethink. Don't ever let them lead you to drink. Lead you to doubt, lead you to fall, get up, stand up, cast Lucifer out, shake it up, baby, watch them twist and then shout. Insecure assholes looking for a ticket to ride on somebody like the picket. It's fucking wicked, shame on another. In this neurotic toxic society. Psychology and desperate need of psychiatry. Exorcism, sobriety, forcing social lobotomies. People stuck in dichotomies, pseudo-sicko anxiety. Serial criminals dressed in variety. Social transvestism, subliminal dressed up as piety. Transference projections like Cartesian images. Robbing innocence, stealing inheritance. Quiet victims with no defense, betrayed over dollars and cents. Maladjusted and ignorant, malediction and dissonance. Too much addiction, no consciousness. Don't trust it, this cosmology's busted. Broken, it returns to the dust. It stinks of corruption, oppression, deceit, abuse and repeat. They don't feel complete unless they're robbing the sheep. Man is not a product if you call them that, then stop us. And it's neurotic, godless society.